Just 2 years ago, playing catch would have been impossible for 9-year-old Skyla Sandoval.
Nice.
A polio-like illness caused her right arm to suddenly become paralyzed. Doctors said it may never get better.
It was really difficult. I mean, really difficult to hear. We were praying for a solution.
Doctors are scrambling to help a growing number of children like Skyla with acute flaccid myelitis. Now doctors at a California hospital are pioneering a special surgery that rewires the body, taking healthy nerves and attaching them to muscles that have stopped working.
So what we are doing is basically bypassing the area that's not working with a new power source.
Dr. Mitchell Tsuruya says it works best for upper body paralysis within a year of diagnosis. He's now treated 15 children. All of them have been successful, including Skyla.
She actually comes to us and she's like, Mom, Dad, look what I can do. And when she did that, we were like, oh my God, this is amazing. It's amazing.
That surgery answering her mother's prayers, now giving hope to others with this devastating disease. Dr. John Torres, NBC News.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.